Good morning from the Toronto RV Center here with Campkin's RV. My name is Chris. I'm your manufacturer's rep for the Cherokee Wolfpack, which is a new line here at Campkin's RV Center. I'm going to give you a quick tutorial on the Wolfpack, show you some of the features and benefits, and some of the advantages of owning a toy hauler fifth wheel. We're going to start here in the front. I'm going to show you some of the features. The Wolfpack is generator prepped. All your fuel lines are ran. All your electricals ran. You could always add your generator later, or you can order one with the generator pre-installed. Here's one of the big selling features of the Wolfpack is your ramp door patio system. This system is very easy to deploy and to stow away. It takes about 20 or 30 seconds. You can put this out on a nice day, sit out on your patio deck. You can put your grills out here. All your patio chairs. There's a screen wall that comes down. Give you some nice ventilation in your garage area there. Let's go inside and we'll take a look at the features on the inside. So here's your garage area. As you can see, you have 15 tie downs in the garage. This is a 13-foot garage. The Wolfpack is 102-inch wide body, so it's 6 inches wider than your typical fifth wheel. And see, there's your bed lift system there. That's standard equipment as well. And another look from the inside on your patio system. I'll give you a couple different configurations of your bunks here. That is a bunk up there, and that bottom section turns into couches. Okay, so here it is in the bunk mode. So your two couches fold out into a bunk. You have the top bunk here, which can be adjusted up or down depending on the height that you need it. So as you can see here, you have two couches that will come down. And there's a folding table that goes in between here, so you can sit back here and play cards, eat, hang out. It's not just a toy hauler. You have so much versatility with the toy haulers these days. So we're in the bedroom of your 325 pack 13 Wolfpack. As you can see, we have a nice queen bed. A couple reading lights above the bed there. You can turn those either blue or white so you don't disturb your significant other if you're trying to get some rest. Two nice closets, wardrobes, plenty of storage, and you also have the under the bed storage. Nice bathroom, plenty of room, nice medicine cabinet as well. So we're going to go into the kitchen area here. So as you can see, we use a lot of blue accent lighting. You can use those as night lights. Gives it a nice little ambiance. Nice large island, 8 cubic foot refrigerator, undermount sink with cover, and you also have an undermount stove as well. Counter space is at a premium in toy haulers, so we try to use those undermount features to give you as much space as possible. There's your dinette area there. Here's a large loft area there. The kids love to sleep up there. And then it wraps around to this side up here for that spot there is for storage, or you can lay another mattress in there and have yet more sleeping area. This particular unit will sleep about 9 or 10 people depending on if they're adults or children.